faced Fernando Rodney for the first time ever in that eighth inning. Took him deep to left field to take the lead in the game. What was the scouting report coming into that at-bat?
Well, I know he's got it. He's had a great career, and he's had a really good changeup. And, I knew he was going to throw that, especially in a close game. So, I was kind of looking for something off speed. And, I kind of got some first pitch. He dotted with it, and he threw it again. And luckily, it was up and in. And, I don't know, I hit it far, I felt good.
3 games, 3 home runs in each of those games, 7 over the last 12 games. Can you describe what the last 2 weeks have been like?
I can't. I don't know. I'm having so much fun. These guys, it's a great group of guys. And, we've kind of been struggling a little bit lately, but when we hit our stride, the sky's the limit for this team. And this is a big win for us, kind of after a couple of losing streak. And I don't know, these guys are in it to win it, and we need to do some damage in September.
The A's are chasing you for that top wild card spot at the moment. Did it feel like it was more intense as this game went on, the 7th, 8th, and 9th innings?
Oh, for sure. Even in the first game, it felt like that. And we know we're going to get their best guys out of the pen. And, today was kind of a weird day with the whole bullpen thing. But you know what? We're up for every challenge. And, luckily we stayed with our approach. And, good things happened later on. And, it was a big win for us.
What did you think of your pitching staff tonight? Held them to just 2 hits.
Did an amazing job. He only made one mistake early on, and I don't even think we played defense really. It was just lights out, dotting pitches up, striking guys out, and then our back end guys came in and got the job done, doing their job. And it's exciting to watch, fun team to watch, and they're hard, they're tough, man. They're really tough. So good for them.
Luke, thanks for the time. Congratulations on the win.
Of course, thanks.